is the true meaning of Christmas. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believeth in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life.
Back here once again. Holidays and